So many times where we hear about robots taking over new jobs, so being able to be in control and troubleshoot the robot was something that I really, really enjoyed.
One of my parishioners came to me. She came to me with the idea of workforce development in robotics. And she had gotten that idea from Focus Hope out of Detroit. There was an employee of JPMorgan Chase, and he said, you should bring that here. And so we did, and we received our first $50,000 grant. We trained residents of the Chicago Housing Authority in robotic controls. And we create a plastic utensil product. And then the revenues from that go back as reinvestment into the Woodlawn community. We've already trained 40 individuals in robotic controls.
They started with an idea of creating a robotics training program, but the goal was really to create opportunities for people to get into good jobs and have a good quality of life. So we have a shared vision.
Workforce development programs are absolute key and necessity within a community because there's so many times where students have the want to actually learn, but they may not have the financial ability to attend colleges or universities. BSD Industries is an opportunity for individuals who lack the financial resources to learn a new trade and become financially stable within their communities and an asset to their families.
In 2017, we were really impressed with the early results from the pilot that the Brazier Foundation had launched. And so we went big. We made a two-year, $500,000 grant to significantly scale the program. We're so excited to see how the robotics training program grows, what their graduates go on to do, and if they want to expand to other industries, we think they're onto a model that really works.